Old Congress spokesperson, how this becomes a murder case? There are two issues here. First, how does this become a murder case? And secondly, if this man Debashish Acharya, who tried to slap Abhishek Banerjee, is booked for attempt to murder, what about the people who assaulted him, who thrashed him? What about the lynch mob? How was no attempt to murder case under Section 307 filed against them?
Two things here, Arnab. I think the first thing is the Indian Penal Code doesn't have a section in it which covers coming up on stage and slapping. What we have here, and which what
no,
what
we
all
know,
of India
we know the code for attempt to murder
is a young
307.
Man. Hold on,
how is this
Arnab,
attempt
please
to
let
murder?
Me finish. Arnab, please.
No. How is this attempt to murder?
No.
Answer
Arnab,
the question.
Please let me finish.
What is the question
let
here?
Let me finish.
What is the question
Arnab,
here?
I will answer the question
but
if you let me
But you're not answering the question.
Finish.
What is the question? How is this attempt to murder?
Arnab,
somebody
the
slaps
question
you
is how is it at...
Is it attempt to murder?
How
you genuinely
it
think it's attempt to murder?
Arnab, please let me finish.
No. Do you think somebody who slaps somebody is
Arnab,
trying to murder him?
Please let me finish.
You please tell
you
me the logic of attempt to murder.
Down.
No, tell me how
Arnab,
is it attempt
cannot...
to murder?
I can if you will stay...
No,
I can if you will stop speaking for 30 seconds.
No,
I will
one
try
second.
To.
Please answer the question
okay,
in 30
let me
seconds.
Try. Give me 30
Section
seconds,
Section 307
okay?
is attempt to murder.
Yes, I will answer the question.
So tell me how is this attempt to murder?
Okay, it is very clear. It is attempt to murder because a person has gone up with a press card on a fraudulent claim on trying to be a press person.
No, one second. One second. Again, you got it wrong.
Gone forward
okay, one second.
And hit a person.
No, Mahua Moitra, please
How
be.
How do we
please,
know what it is supposed
please
to
be
do?
Responsible if, here. What if, you're saying? Please be responsible. I would like to intervene here 1 minute, Mahua
yes,
Moitra.
I am
one second, please. One second. We hear the other side. Now, I think application
yes?
of the law
yes?
is as important. In this case here, there is a clause, there is section
yes.
323.
Yes.
I mean, elementary reading of law, section 323 is voluntarily causing hurt. Okay. Fine. You apply section 323 voluntarily.
Yeah.
Voluntarily causing hurt. I want to know a rule under which voluntarily causing hurt,
yeah.
if it happens to be the chief minister's nephew, turns into attempt to murder. That means I want to ask you today, Mahua Moitra, every time in the state of West Bengal, 1 minute, let me
yes.
complete. Let me complete and let's get the others also on air, please, if possible. Nupur Sharma is also wanting to respond, but after I just make a small point. I want to say tonight, my question is, let us say 5th of January 2014, 10:39 p.m. onwards, every time anybody slaps anybody in the state of West Bengal, they will be jailed for attempt to murder. Two people have a fight, one person slaps anyone, there'll be attempt to murder. Students have a fight, one ends up slapping anyone, attempt to murder. Tomorrow you will say, Mahua Moitra, pointing a finger also is attempt to murder. I mean, it's ridiculous. What kind of culture are we now beginning? And the people who, the lynch mob. No, one second. The lynch mob is not accused of attempt to murder. But the person who's slapping because it happens to be Mamata Banerjee's nephew is attempt to murder. I mean, come on, yeah. There are other sections which can be applied. Nupur Sharma responding,
Arnab,
then we open
judge,
the debate.
You, Arnab, you know, Arnab,
please allow
Arnab,
me
you,
yes.
Arnab, you are judge, jury,
Arnab.
And executioner.
No, I'm
Marshall.
Not.
You
I'm just
not
suggesting logic to you.
You should talk to yourself.
I am suggesting
Arnab.
Logic
to
you. Mahua Moitra, I'm suggesting
then.
Logic to you.
Arnab, let me speak.
Oh, ma'am, please
let
don't continue.
Arnab.
I am letting you speak, but
you're
not being able to answer.
You're not letting me come back.
Oh, you're not being able to answer my question. How is it attempt to murder?
He has been booked. He has been booked. He has been booked under the section of attempt to murder because
how?
He don't know. That's why it says attempt, not murder.
Arnab, please
he has got up on the stage.
Obviously.
And force Abhishek ducked.
What are
we
you
don't
saying?
Know what he would do after.
No, how? Did
we
he have a pistol
he
with him? Did he have
after?
A revolver?
If he does not stand
please
in a court.
Was he carrying arms? Show me. What arms was he carrying?
Please.
What arms was he carrying, Mahua Moitra?
He was carrying a press card, according to her.
You don't need arms to kill a person. You can go there and put your hand.
Exactly, and I know that.
Him.
I know that because I'm seeing that lynch mob of the Trinamool Congress.
Yes.
And I'll tell you what. Yes. You are a Trinamool Congress spokesperson.
So
you know what attempt to murder is? I'm telling you, Mahama Maitra, you know what attempt to murder is? That fellow being beaten up by your lynch mob, your out of control psycho fans and chamchas of Abhishek Banerjee who beat him so badly that he's in an ICU. They should be charged with attempt to murder. Do you have the guts? Does your party have the guts? Does your party have the guts, Mahua Maitra? Does your party have the courage to slap attempt to murder against those lynch mob members? Why would you file attempt to murder against the lynch mob? Tell me. Would you file attempt to murder? Would you file? This is the I card that he was carrying. My question is, would you
file attempt to murder on the lynch mob as well?
Where? I don't think so. I don't think so. You got it wrong again.
Excuse me. If this does not stand, the judge will throw.
I am asking you. You have the pictures of this fellow who tried to slap your chief minister's nephew on television right now. I am asking.